I'm pretty sure it's happened to you. I know it's happened to me. We lose our most valuable assets, our videos, our photos, our data, our audio, our music. We lose it. Either we delete it by mistake, it gets lost somehow, or maybe the thumb drive, SD card, the hard drive, the SSD, it becomes corrupt. It happens. You can still read it, but now you can't find any of your information. Making videos for you, I've formatted hard drives by mistake that had tons of data on it. I lost all of that, but we can avoid that. Let me show you how. So with Wondershare Recoverit opened, we'll go ahead and pop in that M.2 SSD where my data came from, where it got deleted. Drive pops up, and then now we see here the drive that wasn't there before. So we'll just go ahead, click on it, and it's going to do a quick scan. And remember, it's pulling data that's been deleted not only today, but maybe data that was deleted a week, a month, a year ago. It's going back a long time, recovering as much data as it can. And already, not only can we see up here the local disk that we've clicked on to start the scan, but we can see some files lost. The recycle bin, name of lost files. And I don't know if you noticed a few seconds ago, see that keeps popping up. It's finding a lot. The quick scan is quick. And of course, that's going to depend on your media. The deep scan it's doing right now, that's going to take a lot longer. So be patient. All right, so when it's done, it's going to tell you scan completed. It's going to tell you how many files it's found. And then, well, we have to go through it. So it's found 46,000 photos, 1,000 videos, almost 500 pieces of audio, 17,000 documents, 70 emails, and 320,000 other files. So we'll click OK here, and then we can start looking through it. I'm incredibly curious to see what I find in here. So let's see, look at all of this. These are files and everything that I've worked on in the past that I've edited, I've deleted, or maybe they've gone corrupt and they've been deleted. So tons of data here, and XML files, GIFs, SVGs, web files. But then maybe we deleted a file and then files lost up here. Wonder what's in here. Nothing important, but maybe we go deeper. And then we can also go in the root of the drive. Then we'll go to users. Hey, that's me. And then maybe I lost something on the desktop. Maybe I lost something in downloads. Here it's seeing everything I've downloaded that has gotten deleted and videos. There's a ton of information on here that's incredibly valuable. Mind you, data for you might be different than it is data for me, but they're both important for both of us. So once we find what we want, let's say I'm going to recover all of these lost files. I'm gonna click right over here, making sure to put checks under anything. Maybe I don't want this one though, so I can uncheck that one. It's going to recover everything else, and I need all of these too. So I'm gonna now click recover. Now I need to put it somewhere. So we're going to click on this drive because we have 1.64 terabytes available, and it's going to recover 1.4 gigs. So we'll go over here, and then we'll create a new folder. We'll call it recover it, hard drive recovery, and then we'll click recover. Now, I mentioned before, the quick scan and the deep scan, they're going to take long depending on your drive. The recover is also going to take a long time as well, because not only are you pulling from a drive, you're writing to a drive. So that might take a minute, of course, depending on how fast your drives are. And that's it. Everything's back over here. So photos, web files. So anything and everything that I've lost, I can find that again. But it's not only limited to SSDs. So we'll close out of here. We'll go back home. Now we can also scan SD cards. Like this one just popped up. And if you need to recover files from a camera's SD card, we highly recommend using enhanced recovery to recover your video files. Let's give it a try. So immediately here, you can start seeing things popping up. It's finding all of my files and all of my videos. Then coming back over here, we can do corrupted file repair. If we found a corrupted video in there, we could repair that right over here. Photo repair and document repair. So it's got a ton of different things you can do in here that's going to help you recover everything. Then under utility tools, this is the part that helps you recover data from a crashed computer. And my Synology NAS is incredibly important because that's where I keep all of my videos and all of my photos, some files too. So I can just click right over here and easily recover data from your NAS. So NAS recovery. And then we can come back here under SD card recovery. And then we can see here the SD card and the camera. It was a Canon, but the new one is a Sony, and we'll do a, because it's a ZV-1, and then we'll do a scan. It's gonna be almost the same that it was before, but now that we're telling it exactly what kind of camera, that's going to help it search a little bit more. So we've done an M.2, we've done an SD card. We can even pop in a USB thumb drive and then pops up there. Then you're able to search this for photos and everything. So again, it's gonna show everything you can see right over here, but then things you might not be able to see because they've become corrupt. All right, different versions that might have gotten corrupted. And let's see some videos. And that number just keeps growing over time. And while that might take a second, it's a lot more valuable than having to recreate stuff. Some stuff you just can't recreate. So once that's done, thankfully, it's recovered 13 photos, 13 documents, 3 videos. So we'll click OK there. And one of my most important, a picture of the family. Incredibly important, you can't make this stuff up. So we'll go ahead and recover. And let's go ahead and put it in that recover IT hard drive recovery folder we made, and then click recover. Perfect. So now under Recoverit hard drive recovery, Recoverit, then it gives you the date. Awesome. So it's found my pictures. I can't retake that. And it's incredibly important for anything and everything you might have. So now that's just a few things that I've done. What kind of files are you looking to recover? Let me know down below and definitely check this out. I have links for everything down in the description below. This is Iggy with ThisBytesForYou, showing you the features and functions of Wondershare's Recoverit hard drive recovery software. It's not just for hard drives. It's for everything else as well. Iggy with ThisBytesForYou out. See you guys.